¿Estamos? Bájale, que baje la mano el camarógrafo para saber si estamos en queue. Que baje la mano él.
What have I got to do? Stand out here all night?
Wait a minute. No, please, sir. Please, sir. Okay, we're going to start right now. Okay, wait a minute, sir.
Here we go.
Dame cue. Sí. Que baje la mano el camarógrafo para saber. Amigos televidentes, estamos aquí con Terry Funk cuando sale al aire el programa. Ya es domingo. Quiero que sepan que acaba Terry Funk de pasar a la final derrotando a Rick Martel, que quiere decir que en breves horas se enfrentará a Carlitos Colón. When this program is Terry, it's already Sunday, which means that in a couple of hours you're going for the finals against Carlos Colón for the Universal title.
In a couple of hours, do you realize the group of people that I had to wade through for this opportunity, this once-in-a-lifetime champ against Carlito Colon? But I have beaten the toughest competition. I have beaten Rick Martel. I have beaten Barry Windham. And now who have I got? I have got Carlito Colon. I said it before, that this island here is nothing more than a giant pig farm. That's right, a pig farm. Nothing but pigs live here. So how could you possibly have a world-class wrestler in Carlos Colon? I'm going to go in there, chew him up, and spit him out, because I am a Texan. I'm meaner than a rattlesnake, tougher than shoe leather, more dangerous than a hollow-eyed scorpion. Middle-aged and crazy, brother. Middle-aged and crazy. And the next, that's right, the next Universal Champion. I will never return to Puerto Rico ever again. How do you like that? Never will I ever return to Puerto Rico, because you people have absolutely not a gut in your body. You're yellow pigs.
Bueno, amigos, este señor, la verdad, yo no quiero meterme en problemas, yo ya no soy luchador. Este señor dice que pasó a la final derrotando a los mejores luchadores del mundo. Dice que va a pasar sobre Carlitos Colón en breves horas contra Carlitos Colón.
Let me talk to the Puerto Rican people. I want to talk their language. Yes, I know a foreign language. I want to talk to you, Puerto Ricans. Oink, oink. Oink, oink, I'm sure you yellow pigs understand that. And I'm going to show you what a slob, a puke-faced idiot.
Bueno, amigos, la verdad que Terry Funk no me deja ni traducir. Will you let me translate to the people? Wow, señores, yo trato de hacer mi trabajo. Este señor falta respeto a uno. Vamos a tratar de traducir lo que él dijo. Que en breves horas él va a pasar sobre Carlitos Colón. Que él pasó sobre Barry Windham. Que él también derrotó. Bueno, dice que derrotó también a Ricky Martel. Y que todos aquí son unos puercos. Y Carlitos es un puerco. Le habló en ese idioma. Perdóneme si no puede traducir mucho. En breves horas irá Carlitos Colón.